Good afternoon, I'm Lisa Cooney. One person dead, two injured after an early morning fire in Latonia. News 5's Andrew Setters is live with the latest details. Andrew.
Lisa, emergency crews are still on the scene here, just off of Kentucky 16 here in Latonia. That is 41st Street across the street. And that windows on the second story of that house, the one on the left surrounded by such heavy damage, is the window that fire crews believe two women jumped from this morning. By the time fire crews got to the scene, the fire was so intense they could not make it inside this burning home. The two women who jumped from the building were both taken to hospitals. One with burns and other injuries was transported to the UC Medical Center. The other taken to a hospital here in Northern Kentucky dealing with less serious injuries. They made it out. Another person in the home did not. A man lost his life in this house fire. Covington Fire not releasing any of the names at this point of the people involved, but we've talked to neighbors who say this house was occupied by a man and his wife and their adult daughter. They all lived in this home. Covington Fire worked to put out this blaze, battling the flames and also the very cold weather.
The bitter cold itself impacts how quickly we can do our job, but you can see it creates a lot of ice, a lot of fall hazards there for us and for anybody out walking around. So it's real slippery. It's just cold. It's just downright cold out here.
Now, this fire is under investigation by not only Covington Fire, but also Covington Police. I talked to the chiefs of both departments just within the past few minutes. They tell me they are treating this fire not as anything suspicious at this point, but they are investigating it as they would any fatal fire, working to find out the cause of this blaze that started around 4:30 this morning. Reporting live from Latonia, Andrew Setters, News 5.